From empanadas to samosas, chefs in Queens are proving that dumplings come in all kinds of varieties and flavors. Neighborhood chefs presented their takes on the traditional dumpling at a food workshop at Flushing Town Hall yesterday. Looks good, huh? They shared recipes and the history of each food. Those at the food tasting say events like these are great opportunities to explore the diversity of the neighborhood.
I wanted my girls to try out the dumplings from different parts of the world. We only speak Korean at home. I want them to be exposed to different things, like how other cultures eat.
Yeah, getting hungry now. The event was organized by Flushing Community Supported Agriculture and the Community Economic Development Center, One Flushing.